A major drug sweep in the Green Mountain State nets one of the largest busts in Vermont's history. Details of the massive effort and how authorities were able to pull off the sting starting tonight on First at 5.